So, I played a little bit of DuckTales last night, right at the end of my stream, and I had a really, really good time. So, we are going to try and do that again, and see how it goes. I have no idea whether it will be successful, but it should be fun. Probably not a huge stream today, but we'll see what happens. Alright, so, just trying to get back in the thing of things. Alright, so I really suck at the Himalayas. That's where I fell apart yesterday. So that's where we're going to start today. So that hopefully we don't botch that. And maybe we can clear it and it'll be a good time. We will see, I suppose. Hold on, give me one second. I want to see if I can change something. That's not it. I went to a different streaming thing, and now I'm not sure how to, get what I'm looking for. And maybe I can't. Which is fine. If I can't, that's not a big deal. But, alright. Window sound effect. Alrighty. Let's work on this Himalaya crap. Ooh, big guy. So I remember that that's a secret. I do remember that. So let's go down this rope. Let's see what happens. Dang it, I'm terrible with these goats. That's a long drop. Well done. Well done. Dang it, stupid goats. All right, we're gonna go on the secret. He's just gonna ask me if I wanna go home. I don't. Let's go down here. What's down here? Yeah, let's go. Alright, so this is where I dropped last time. So now I know where we're at. Come on, spider. These guys. Jeez. Oof. He hockeyed me, but I was trying to hockey him. Nope. I didn't think that was gonna make it. About this level in particular, it makes me so bad. Ooh, little diamond. Ooh, respawn. Ooh. Oh, right. This is the secret that's stuck behind the secret. I think this platform killed me, but it doesn't. Oh! Crap. Okay, so it doesn't carry me along. I have to walk with it. If I stop moving, I just fall right off of it. Secrets? Nope. No hidden diamonds. Oh dear! Oh dear! Alright. Hey, what's up, Zero? Things for you today. Nope, that's hit again. Oh, that's a shame, man. I hate these goats so much. Nothing hurts me as bad as the goats. Would you catch like a flu or something? Over the holidays? How was your Christmas? I don't think I've seen you, since yesterday. It was the Christmas yesterday, right? What day is it? Jiminy Jillikers. Aw, thanks, Nightbot. See? Nightbot loves me. As he should. I am the greatest man alive. I believe it was. Oop. I'll take you. Oh no! Oh, did I get it? I think I got it. Alright, don't screw this up, guys. Take your cake and eat it too. Is this the boss battle? That can't be right. He throws snowballs at me? No, he makes a avalanche. Okay. No, get out of there. Get wrecked. Yes, 6 more days. 6 more days until I throw Metal Gear into the regular rotation. What's that, like $1 billion? I don't know, how many zeros is that? That's a million. $1.307 million I plundered from the Himalayas. I should probably feel bad about that. Ooh. Oh, just diamonds. Diamond, greatest man alive. Well, I'm hoping it's euros. Isn't the exchange rate on euros pretty good right now? Boop. One of the things that I have realized, since I restarted this whole experiment, Jiminy Jillikers, is that I kind of feel more comfortable without the camera. Who puts ice cream in chest? Geniuses. Geniuses who know they're going to need it for later. No, that was taken care of in my college days. Come on, bees. Need to use... Oh, Jiminy. Alright, I got this. Apparently I don't out have this. Always had it. Never didn't have it. Is there anything in here I want? Probably not. Oop, little diamond. My favorite is when you find ice cream in, like, the rocks or pillars. Nope. Let's try that again. That was dumb. Ice cream in a treasure chest. Dude, the hitbox on those bees is not okay. I am not okay with it. What are you kidding, man? That was just RNG manipulation. That was bad gameplay. See, there's a difference. The subtle, but it's there. Wish I had that ice cream in that chest. Ah, damn it. Back to the Himalayas. I hate the Himalayas. Ah, but I love money. It's such a rich land for me to plunder. Dude, you need to call an ambulance then, immediately? See, there was no way to avoid that. That was just me in a terrible situation. Goat just landed on my butt. Hi. Wow. What are the odds of that? What are the odds of that? Dropping. I'm trying to figure out how I'm dropping these cane jumps because I don't feel like I am, but yet I keep not like that. Like my cane's disappearing, and I'm trying to figure out why that is. All the extra guys I can get. No, I don't want to go back. Let's go down here. Nah, I probably should not have gone down here. That was probably a bad idea. But if there's anything I know about me, it's that I'm gonna do it again. Give me your diamonds. Boop, boop. Are those ice phalluses? Hey, what's up? Bubba's trapped in the ice. Please help him. Okay, I will. I will do everything I can to get Bubba out of the ice. There you go, buddy. Easy game, easy life. Ah, thanks. Oh look, it's an extra hit point. That's incredibly valuable for me. I'm not sure that Scrooge he can't remember the basics of CQC. No matter how many times Launchpad McQuack tries to remind him, he's no good at CQC. Which you'd think, like, having that cane, like, he'd be able to use that in his CQC, but nope. Scrooge has no idea. That is one of my favorite quotes. Because all I can hear is Major Zero's voice. There's one more member of the support team, and his name is John Cena. I love it. Absolutely, his theme song starts playing. John never goes anywhere without his theme song. He had a Bluetooth device surgically implanted into his chest so that no matter where he goes, there's always his theme song. There's gotta be something in here. There's not? Really? Shocked. You mean your ice is ice cream? What's in here? Ooh, red diamond. Alright, Joe, it's very important that you don't fuck this up. Nailed it. Greatest man alive. I'll take the hit. Speed strats. Killed it. A lot less money because... Wait, no, that's slightly more money? I don't know. I feel like there's not as many zeros there. Ooh, I forgot to hotkey my mute button. And I still have the remnants of this awful cough. Whoa, monkey, watch out. Doom, 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 doom. So many diamonds, so much ice cream. I was right. There was another secret. There's always another secret. Remember, when you are a billionaire bouncing around, despoiling the natural resources of the world, remember, there's always another secret. It's the treasure hunter's motto. Get wrecked, spider. Yeah. Elite strats. Yeah, this game's got a lot of cake and a lot of ice cream. A lot of tasty foods. Boop. Got him. I should have saved that ice cream for when I need it. Ah! Got him. Launchpad! Launchpad, you failed me! Mr. McQuack! I like to think of that as it was just an incredible juke move. That actually takes a lot of talent to mess that up. May not seem like it, but... Why are those bees so hard to jump on? Like, the front half of their sprite is not a hitbox. But I should realize that because I'm constantly hitting the front of the bee. Thought I was gonna miss that jump. I honestly did. No, 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 no. Careful, Joe. Alright, let's try not to screw this up this time. Thank you. Nope, dead. Oof. What? Devs, please patch that bridge. It's obviously faulty. Fuck off, bees. I like how I claim that the Himalayas were the level that I sucked at the most. Apparently it's just whatever level I'm playing is the worst. Really? Come on, go! Yeah! Killed it. Alright, I need some hidden ice cream or something. Fuck!
I you know, I think I want to play for more than 30 seconds at a time, so I probably am not going to play on the hardest difficulty. I do not doubt it. Alright, for real, this time. We're serious this time. That's an ice cream, I don't need it. Yeah, get wrecked, B. No! Hologram ass kicking. What is that from? Hey, we made it! Oh dear. Do you see that? Do you see the jukes? You're welcome. Is there another secret up here? If there is, I'm not gonna get to it. What? What? $300,000? Yes, A. No, B. No, of course not. Why would I do that? When I can just trick this poor guy. Use your cane to defeat the treasure keepers. I think I can do that. Come on. Do 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 ba do ba do. Ah, missed him. Get wrecked. You're done. You're done, kid. Give me your magic wand. The Amazon land has been cleared. What is this map? I just pointed at the TV. I realized that doesn't help anyone at all. What is this world here? It kind of looks like Asia. Look, it's dry bones. Oh dear. Oh. Why would they make me invincible right here? Huey's been kidnapped. I think it might be Asia? Yeah, like. Ooh, get an ice cream. Nope. Ugh. That's gonna hurt. Is there a ghost in here? Oh, there is. Yeah, you're that cake. Oof. Look at all this booty. Crazy magic mirrors. I know, I feel like you just told me that already. I don't need to know that again. Get out of here. Thanks, Uncle Scrooge. Guess what? This house has an illusion wall. If I'm not mistaken, this house has several illusion walls. None of which are apparently here. Get wrecked. Oh, oh dear. Oh, hey, look, it's an illusion wall. It's an extra health. Always important for a man with my particular set of skills. Yeah, give me that extra life. Where does this take me? Is this somewhere I want to be? Ooh, there's a treasure. How do I get in there? I'm greedy. Greedy for all this sweet, sweet Transylvanian treasure. So many cakes. Who keeps... You were saying who keeps ice cream in a chest? Who keeps cake in a... in a suit of armor? Go away, go away, go away. Yeah, get shit on, mummy. Magic mirror, magic mirror. Minecart. This is harder than DK's minecart level. But, of course, easy game, easy life. Wait, did that actually get me anywhere that I want to be? Ah, run away. Ooh, an extra life. Oh no. No, I didn't want to be there. Back to the minecarts. There were like a couple more routes here, right? That I didn't. Ah, jeez. Does that respawn? Okay, thank you. Pretty sure I pressed A, but, you know, I could be wrong. Get away from me, dude. Alright, I can go down here. Let's go down here. Where is this taking me? I know there's a key. Like, you can't get into one of the levels until you get the key out of this level. I was pretty sure. But I can't remember at all where that key would be. Some sort of ghost race. Okay, that's the end of the level. I do remember that much. Can I go back in this mirror? Nope. Alright, so all I can do now is beat the level. Alright, that's fine. It is what it is. Well, I should say, all I can do is try to beat the level. Nope. Not effective. I feel like the mine carts definitely had to do with the secret key. No, maybe not. Did we go down here? Yeah, we went down there, right? Jeez, would you stop flying so high? Yeah, get dunked on. Easy every time.
Oh, are you not able to get to the... Until he tells you? You'll need a key to get in. It's in Transylvania. Alright. Oh, right, because this mirror doesn't do anything. Makes sense. Got it. Fuck off, Bat. Hey, diamonds out of coal. Who would have thunk it? Ooh. Extra guy. That's useful. Oh, crap. That's right. Yeah. Nailed it. Greatest man alive. The creatures from the Black Lagoon. What are you doing in DuckTales? Aside from whooping my ass. What's up, Launchpad? No, I do not want to go back to Duckburg. Can I swim? Yes, I can swim. Scrooge McDuck cannot swim. He can die in the water. That's all he can do. What is this? Did my nephews just die? Did I just abandon my nephews as they plummeted to their death? Ha! That's fantastic. Aww, my ice cream. Who are these guys? These were the Beagle Brothers, right? That was their name, huh? Use the seesaw, Uncle Scrooge. Okay. Interesting. I'm haunted by the death of my nephews. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. I just abandoned them to their fate. Get wrecked. Gigantic diamond. Oh no, it's the Himalayas. That, but I know that any delay will just put me in goat hell.
Yeah, the jukes. You saw that. I know you were impressed. So many extra ducks. No, I don't want to go back to Duckburg. Ice dicks. Bubba's in the ice. I know, and I want his secret treasure that he's gonna show me. Hey, thanks, Bubba. Bubba the cave duck. That was a death warp. See how I get back here real quick? Genius strat. Came up with that myself. Pretty soon everyone's gonna be using it. But remember, you saw it here first. Not a lot of flesh in that. What the fuck, Nightbot? What are you on about? Oh dear. The spider's gonna kill me. I'm gonna kill myself. Remember all those one-ups I was collecting? Zero, do you remember at all why we put in that quote? I assume you remember because you've been here for basically every single one of my streams since I started. What the hell does not a lot of flesh in that fleshlight mean? Yeah, I don't have a clue, man. It's hilarious. I don't know what the context is, but it's freaking hilarious. All right, don't die, Joe. Greatest man alive. Killing it, killing it. To the moon. What are you, Robo Duck? Whoa, whoa. Hold on, chill out. I don't know if I want to go on a spaceship quite yet. Oh no! Did you see the moves? MLG level. Find Gizmo Duck's remote control, then he can blast the wall. Oh, alright, that's fine. Okay. Combo! I'm glad my assumption that I can bounce on these spikes was correct. Give me all of your diamonds. Dude, what are you doing? Excuse me. Ooh, I was right. Give me your secret cakes and your secret diamonds. I'm not sure which I like more. The secret cakes or the secret diamonds. I know Scrooge likes the secret cakes. But I'm not sure which one I appreciate more. It's the key to the UFO. I assume that's good to have. No, no, I don't. How did you get on the moon? How did my nephew get on the moon? Yeah. These fools don't even know I have a key to their UFO. Secret cake. I just destroyed somebody's rock collection. Somebody's gonna be pissed. They're minerals, Scrooge. It's not a rock collection. Hey, look, I got the key to the UFO. Oh, there's Gizmo Duck's remote control. It all makes sense now. Bless me, bagpipes. Now Gizmo Duck can blast that wall. Me bagpipes have never felt more blessed. Alright, do we go for it? Do we just take a leap of faith and just go for it? You're darn tootin' we do. Gabe! What's up, man? I had such a blast playing playing this game last night at the end of my stream. I decided to play it again today. Really? I can't break this rock? Alright, that's weird. Oh, he played the remaster last night? Oh, come on, Joe. No, no, your precious life points. Oh, yeah, just it's a great game, man. And I don't think that's just nostalgia glasses, too. Like, I think it's legitimately a good game. Oh, dead. Dead. Nightbot, we all feel that way. Okay, you know what? No, I'm not gonna wait. Just get me past you. I don't know why Meryl why Nightbot hates Meryl though. If anybody, he should hate Jack. Nope. Killed it. Greatest man alive.
Gizmo Duck!
What was his secret password? What was the phrase he had to say in order to summon the Gizmo Duck armor? Can't remember. There was something dumb. Alright, here we go. Get ready for GG, everybody. It only took me 1 hour and 8 minutes to beat it. Yes, I did know that. I did not realize David Tennant was Scrooge McDuck. Ah. The Doctor. All land clear. Ha ha. Oh, wait, somebody stole those? I thought I was just, like, celebrating, like, tossing my ill-gotten gains about. So now that's 3 times we had to visit this place. The Jukes. Did you see him? Were you all suitably impressed? All right. Well, that wasn't the way to go. That's clearly not the way to go. I totally forgot there was like a secret level or whatever. How do I just let that guy wreck my shit? That's fine. The House of Mouse? Is that like the Mickey Mouse Club for the generation after me? Disney shorts? I'm not sure that I've ever seen an episode of that. Of course, I stopped watching the Disney Channel a bit ago. Is that the mirror that took me to the boss room? This one? I feel like it wasn't. I feel like it should have been one of these mirrors. I'm gonna bounce here for a second. Yeah, that was while I was married, and I wasn't allowed to do anything while I was married, including enjoy any television shows. Alright, let's take it. Oh yeah, here's the ghost race. At the time that we got married, I thought she was really, really, really cool. Oh, it's Vampy Vampire Duck. Yeah, unfortunately, my ex-wife has, like, medically not okay. About a year and a half, 2 years. But this is not easy. Ah, that was the right height. There you go. Get bounced. It was a whole thing. It was definitely a whole thing, Gabe. I should have... Initially, I had wanted to... I'd always said, you know, you should date somebody for 2 years, at least, before you getting engaged or get married. Yes, is that it? You may have beaten Dracula the Duck, but not me. What is going on? I don't remember this at all. If you want the treasure back, you'll have to catch me. Oh, shit. Ooh, I climbed slightly faster. Okay. I was legit worried for a second. I just got the tiny treasure box. I remember there was, when I was a kid, like, you can get one that just, like, the treasure just fills the whole... It's just piles and piles of treasure, right?
but apparently I'm not that good. Not that good.
You guys are dead. I dumped your bodies in a minecart and sent it down a bottomless shaft. I'm not proud that I did that, but I know I did it. Couldn't have done it without you guys. Awesome. Fantastic. Greatest man alive. Once again, confirmed. Confirmed greatest man alive by that particular performance. Alright, I'm not going to stream real long today, but I'm going to take a quick break real quick. And I will come back and we'll pick another game to just play. It'll be fun. Alright, see you guys in a second.
Yo. All right. Let us figure out another game to play. What shall we do? What shall we do? We are definitely back for the sucks. Something quick and fun that I won't be too embarrassingly bad at. That really does limit our options, though, doesn't it? I'm terrible at Metal Gear Solid 2. Okay, Nightbot, I'm glad to hear that. I'm happy for you. Star Tropics? Ah, I'm probably terrible at that game, though. Alright, hold on a second. Let me update the thingy thing. I'm sure there's a faster and better way of doing this, but since I'm a bad streamer, I don't know what it is. Did that update? I have no idea. Yeah, I think it did. Alright. Okay. This is all stuff a professional streamer would have taken care of beforehand. Oh, that's awesome, Gabe. Definitely send them to me. JoeyGecko@gmail.com if you want to do that. Or I don't know if you can send links through like a whisper or something. I don't know how that works. So, but definitely, I'll definitely take a look at them. How many spaces do I get? Yeah, that sounds good. No, I'm not naming him Penn. One day, in summer, you land at Sea Island, where Dr. Jones has his laboratory. Zero, you're a bad person. Which is why I'm glad you're in the chat. Anybody know how to play this game or what you're supposed to do? I think the last time I played this was like 2003. Coracola. Oh my goink. Don't show me your butthole. Why is that pig showing my...
I'm gonna roast a pig. Ooh. Oof. Eek. That got a little awkward. We just talked to that pig. I'm an ace pitcher. Apparently my name is Mike, and I'm an ace pitcher. No? Based on your sprite size, I'd say you're 8. So no, I don't think you're pretty at all. Dr. J. Some strange puzzle. Okay, okay. Chill out, dude. Americola, yes. I come from Americola. Maybe later. Maybe later we can go fishing. Oh, right. I remember talking to you already. I have not met the chief. Is this your chief? Is this your king? Maybe my uncle should keep his mouth shut. Keep his name out my mouth. I'm guessing this is the chief. Yep. Nobody can pull off Wranglers and no shirt like a chief. Or a West Virginian. Or a Southern Ohioan. Chief Coral Cola. It's funny, you're named after the island. That's good. Listen, Mike, I have some bad news. Last night, Joey Gecko decided to start streaming again. It's about the worst news you can get. I gotta remember to hotkey that mic mute so I can cough. Try not to be too upset, but your Uncle Dr. Jones has been abducted. No one unfollows me. Ever. That's the great thing about Twitch. Have you ever unfollowed anyone? No. I have so many people on my following list that I've maybe watched them one time and they played one game I liked. And now I follow them, and I've been following them for years. Oh, Gabe, don't threaten me like that. Now I gotta figure out what to do to keep you around. That's so much pressure. I don't know if I can continue these pro gaming strats and this high level of quality content under that kind of pressure. Alright, so don't tell anybody. We're gonna keep it a secret. But my uncle is totally missing. No, I can't. I can't help. No, I just told you. I can't help you. I'm just a little boy. Alright, fine. Take this island yo-yo. Alright. I do think it's just a toy. I do honestly think it's just a toy. I'm an ace pitcher. So use this yo-yo. That makes perfect sense. As an ace pitcher, clearly I have incredible yo-yo skills. Many monsters have appeared. Oh, wait, I forgot to change this. Ah, man, I'm the worst. God. No wonder I only have 46 followers. Boom. Nailed it. Many monsters have appeared. Well, that's bad for us. The fate of your... That's a lot of pressure. I'm just a little kid. Look at me. I'm a little chubby. I got kind of a paunch going on there. My posture is terrible. I'm hunched over. I don't know that this is the kind of guy that I would want my life to be in the hands of. Mike is not, honestly, not that imposing or impressive a human being. And of course we have Pig's Butthole, saying goodbye to the village and the Pig's Butthole. Alright, can I just leave? Did I get dropped off on a helicopter? Can I...
I'm now chapter one. Well, that's good to know. Okay. So what are... Oh, wait a minute. I bet I know what I'm supposed to do. That guy who said go away. I bet he's not going to say go away this time. I bet he's going to be like, oh, now you have a yo-yo. Clearly you're well prepared to go on this adventure. Nope. Still nothing. Okay. So who do I got to talk... Go away. Who do I got to talk to make this happen? Yes, I met the chief. I don't know what to do now. What am I supposed to do? Chief. Listen, Mike. Yeah, I know. You told me this already. Find a tunnel in the village and hurry to Dr. J's laboratory. I thought, is the tunnel the pig's butthole? Please tell me it's not. Please tell me it's not. Ugh. Drifting Skies. This is one of those games where you have to talk to everybody. Oh, they're still here. They're still here, Nightbot. Don't worry about it. The sucks have not gone anywhere. I saw many shooting stars. Shooting stars are omens of disaster. Didn't I talk to everybody? I thought I talked to everybody. Yeah, there's the Amoricola. Here's the chick that interrupted my uncle solving a puzzle. Okay, there we go. Apparently that was the key. Good luck. He went from go away to good luck. Fair enough. Oh, that's the shaman. Sister of the Island Chief. Secrets, huh? Lost ruins? I have you seen me? I don't know. I think your hope is unfounded. Utterly unfounded. Oh, jeez. Many wild monsters. That's not good. That's not good. Could I have a game where there are no enemies? I think that would be... Okay, so this is... These controls are... unresponsive? Alright, so I can jump, and I can yo-yo in four different directions. Barney's hide and seek. Get wrecked. Greatest man alive. I'm retiring as champion of Star Tropics. That's it. I'm done. That's it. I've succeeded. Oh no. Oh, watch out. I do like how when you jump, he angles it down. Alright, so you basically jump. It's very grid based, huh? Everything's on a grid. Oof. Alright, guys, so like the last time I played this game was probably 15 years ago. And A, I have a terrible memory. And B, I probably didn't do well. So, and I'm not one of those guys who hates backseaters. At least for Star Tropics, I don't, doesn't bother me. So if I'm fucking anything up, please feel free to holler and let me know. So is your yo-yo longer when you jump? It seems like it might, ooh. There are tricks and secrets. I assume you drown if you jump in the water. So talk to everybody and jump on every square. Is that accurate? You do drown, okay. Also, I'm not super comfortable with the way I get locked into every single room. That doesn't make me feel super comfortable. I like to have the ability to get out of situations.
but you can't walk off. You can't walk off the edge. That's an interesting safety mechanic. Okay, very good. Oh, hey, look at that. Zero, I think you're trying to be scary when you say that, but I gotta be honest, I'm more interested in that than you might think. I'm not gonna lie. Well, depends. What's the food like in the basement? What did Mike put skills in? Oh, that's not good. I'm not a snake eater. Okay, that is that. See, all right, well, let's see what happens. We're going in. All right, I gotta perform baseball. Ooh, I like the little, how he shrinks. Okay, how do I, okay, so select changes my weapons. That does not go very far. All right, so wait a minute, do I proceed or do I, I think I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back, because there were other doors. There are other worlds than these, as they say. Oops, all right. That didn't work. That did not work. Wait a minute. Is this the beginning? Do you go back to the beginning of the level every time you die? I have told you, Zero, that is a bad idea. Do not take drinks when I die in video games. I cannot be responsible for the damage that will cause. There are checkpoints, okay. What do the stars do? What do the stars do, Skies? Do I need to worry about collecting those? I assume they're good, because I can get them, but... Should I be, like, killing every enemy in an attempt to farm stars, or... Oh, 5 stars equal 1 heart. So, yeah, I should basically be farming bad guys. Oop. It's almost like a rhythm game, like when you've got a lot of those, squares to jump onto. Yeah, get wrecked, rat. Alright, so... This was the room that killed me last time. Let's go this way, see what happens. Well, that's not... That's intimidating. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so half a heart per hit. Alright. So I can be hit 5 times before I die. Can I jump over 1 square? Okay, I can. Alright. But there was nothing else here. Just some bats. Alright. Fair enough. Well, my gut feeling is this is going to be another dead end. Yeah. So then that up path was definitely where I wanted to go. Yes. Easy game, easy life. There it was. So can I not get that? No, I can't get that. Okay. So if I see a chest, there's gonna be a button somewhere. Ah, oh, mixing enemies now, huh? Bats and rats. I had a magic deck in Magic the Gathering that I called Bats and Rats. But then when I was building it, all the rat and bat cards I had were terrible. So my rats and bats card ended up not having bats in it. Alright, so those are like thwomps. Yeah, give me all the torches. Torch it up. Yes, Meryl, Nightbot, you're repeating yourself now. There's 40 quotes in there. How are you using the same quote again? Alright, so nothing over there. Excuse me. Whoa, 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 whoa! Secrets upon secrets! Well, that looks good. It's a jar of blood. I've always wanted a jar of blood. Now, just guessing, but that's probably, maybe, like, it refills my life, so that when I die, I don't actually die. Is that accurate? So many secrets. There's always another secret. See, Zero? This is what I was talking about. Just like in DuckTales, there's always another secret. So how do I use the potions? Are they just automatically used? Oh dear. Oh dear. What? What was that? Come on. Wow. Lost it all. That was not my fault. The game was rigged, Zero. The game was rigged. Alright, so that sounds like... Oh, magic items. Oh, up and down. Okay. Got it. Oh, I lost all those torches. Dang. What the heck? Oh! Nate, dang it. I can't now. I was gonna say, I should have gone and got those, those potions. But I can't now. Dang it. Alright. Oh dear. Oh dear God. Alright, come on. Yeah. This is not good. Nope, not good at all. I will refrain. Under the Southern Cross, anything is possible, like starting over. I must have the power of the Southern Cross all the time then. Because I'm constantly... I really should have. I should have used the potion. Only now, in this late hour, do I realize the error of my ways. I didn't have any potions, Zero. I lost them all when I died. When I jumped in that instant death room. What a... what a genius dick move. Where are you going, rat? Get out of my way. Oh dear. I should have used the potion. Well, I might as well jump in the lake now at this point. Gabe, that's awesome. I'm excited to see it, man. I hate games that beep at you when you have low health. So unnecessary. And since I have a feeling I'm gonna be at low health all the time, it just means I get to hear beeping all the time. Okay, so there was nothing. Right? Okay, those were just the bat rooms, right? I don't want to go in the bat rooms. You'd think I would remember which one had the button at some point. But you'd be wrong. Yeah, these bats are gonna kill me, aren't they? Whoa! Chill out there, Seymour. Give me a star. Alright, I absolutely cannot go up against that snake right now. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, it's the plan. Go get the potions. Drift and Sky, you and I, we're connected. Thinking the same thoughts. Alright, that was not the most efficient use of potions. We can all agree that that's true, but I'm sick of that beeping noise. Alright, so I got a backup potion for when the snake tries to kill me, which I'm sure will do a pretty good job of, since he only has one reason for existing, and that's to kill me. Nope, don't go in there. Don't go in there, Joe. Snakes! I'm glad that the hit stuns them. Ah, the jukes! Do you see that? Fantastic. Greatest man alive. Right here, Joey Gecko. Alright, so I'm guessing that the torches are more powerful. I just have to not suck. Because I think I noticed that I was only able to hit him when his mouth was open. So that's probably a good thing to have noticed. So let's go with these and try not to suck. Thank you. Whoa. Alright, well that was crappy. Can I hit him from here? No, I cannot. Oh, I see. The torches will hit him from here. Okay, gotcha. The jukes! Living on the edge. Frame perfect jumps every time. These are the kind of MLG strats you're here for, guys. I know it. Yes! Get dunked on! And a star to make the beeping stop. Oh, it's his ribcage. I get it. I'm surprised they haven't made a Star Tropics remastered yet. Actually, Nightbot, now that you bring it up. It surprises me that they have not yet. Oh, I've done it! And I got some points. Meaningless points. I will refrain. I like that phrase. Please refrain. Like, look, we can't stop you. We're just a video game, and you're sitting in your room, and you can do whatever you want. But please, try and control yourself. Hey, what's up, Babu? Dr. J's assistant. Hey, Dr. J's my uncle. I'm starting to put the pieces of this puzzle together. Starting to put it together now. Wait, okay. I was just gonna say, I was not paying attention to that ID code before I pressed C, or pressed A to advance. I wish I could tell you more, but I'm afraid of speaking? What do you mean you're afraid of what? Hey, what's up, Rob? In the cockpit of Subsea. Welcome on board from the navigational subcomputer. I'm gonna call you Rob, because you look like the Nintendo robot. Wow. 20 minutes into the game, we already got our own submarine. How am I not the greatest man alive? How could anyone deny this at this point? It's plain for all to see. After a few hours' voyage, we're still cruising around. Thanks for just jumping in right there, in the middle. Oh, wait, no, you're drifting. You might be able to beat it in 4 minutes or so. I think it's a little wild to say I can beat it in 4 minutes or so. So is this just open world now? Has this just become Skyrim, basically, at this point? Submarine Skyrim? Oh, it's a shark. Nope, it's a dolphin. Ki, 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 ki. I don't speak dolphin. Luckily, Rob does. Oh, you just go right through him? You don't even have to fight him? See? I gotta start thinking of these strats. If I'm gonna become a professional Star Tropics player, I've gotta start thinking of these kind of things. Find my son. He has disappeared. Captain, may I... No! Why are you asking me if I don't really have a choice? Mass Effect did a better job of the illusion of choice. Mass Effect 3, I should specify. Than this game. Don't ask me a question if it's not a real question. Please find my son. Yeah, alright. I apparently can't not find your son, so we'll see how it goes. We'll see what happens. Ooh, can I go in here? Woo! Let's circle around pointlessly, though. I'm sure I can't drive in the shallows, right?
Yeah.
That makes sense. This is just making me want to play Uncharted Waters. Has anyone played Uncharted Waters? Those games were fucking great. And if none of you have played Uncharted Waters, boy oh boy, can I go on an hour-long description of the ridiculousness of this game. Alright, we're out of the sub. Let's go in this lighthouse. This one-story lighthouse. How helpful is this? Can this really be to the ocean-going public? I maintain the lighthouse. I'm looking for a boy dolphin. No, of course you haven't. You live in a lighthouse. How could you possibly have seen a dolphin? Ah, ridiculous. Please visit my wife at our south house. She enjoys company. Is this guy asking me to fuck his wife? Let's examine the text. Please visit my wife at our south house. South house can be taken multiple ways, okay? Let's be clear about that just right from the beginning. She enjoys company. Translation, she's incredibly lonely because all I do is maintain this lighthouse and not find boy dolphins. Please visit my wife. All right, sir. I'm not sure how I feel about this morally, but I'm guessing we're gonna do it anyway. Can I walk through trees? I cannot walk through trees. Can I walk through mountains? No, I cannot walk through mountains. I bet. Is there right there? Yeah, that little current. Ha. Nailed it. Easy every time. I can walk through some mountains. That's interesting. What are these? I'm guessing these things do something. Are there any other ripples that I'm missing? Not that I can see. Let's try. Ooh! Nailed it! Greatest man alive! I mean, it's not even a question. You guys are thrilled and blessed to be watching the greatest gamer to ever turn on a console. And you know what? You're welcome. It's something that I'm happy to do for you guys. All right, let's go cuckold this lightkeeper, I guess. Welcome, welcome. It's so seldom my husband and I get visitors. Yeah, he explained the whole situation to me, ma'am. You're looking for a boy? No, you're in a house. How would you possibly have seen a boy dolphin? You can't. You can't. But earlier this morning, I saw a bottle on the beach. Of course it is. Of course a random bottle on the beach is a clue to the mystery. That makes perfect sense. Oh, hey look, it's a tunnel. Just like Skye said there would be. I got a bottle. There's a note inside the bottle. Shall we read the note, guys? Help. Captured by evil aliens. Tell my nephew to use the code 1776. We got 1492. We got 1777. Is this edutainment? Oh, God. What have we done? Are we playing an edutainment game? It's all been a big trick. All of this fantastic entertainment has all just been a trick to get us to learn things. I don't believe you, Skies. I have learned. There's so much knowledge in this game already. How could this be anything? Yeah, I'm guessing the localization was very specific for American audiences, wasn't it? Input the ID code now. Aye, aye, Captain. Ooh, now I can submerge. Star Tropics never came out in Japan? What? How rare was that back in the 80s for a game to be specifically made for America? That has to be uncommon. I'm shocked. Skies, thank you for showing up in my chat, Skies, because I have learned so much from you already. Zero never teaches me shit. Zero is just an asshole who comes around and makes fun of me. Typically, all I get is abuse from my viewers. Oh, lungfish. Can you just farm? Can I just... Of course you do. No, apparently they don't respawn. Baseball bat? I'm an ace pitcher. Pitchers are not good at batting. This is not gonna help me. Sorry for eating. I want to eat the dolphin and go to the South House. I should have known that that was some sort of innuendo. Joey Gecko, king of platformers. Oh, jeez. Pride cometh before the fall. That's what I want to tell you, ladies and gentlemen. You start to get too cocky, bad things happen. It's inevitable. Well, I didn't die on a platform, though, did I? I died due to combat. Which I did not say Joey Gecko was king of combat mechanics. I am king of very specific things. And combat mechanics is not that. Watch out for the lungfish. Oh, double lungfish. This is not good. This is not good. Bats are the worst! Their erratic movement. I can't cope with it. Whoa, you gonna shoot things? Nope, okay. All right. Learning experience, folks. Learning experience. Nope, I mean, I didn't actually learn. That would be silly. I learned what is going to kill me next. That's what I learned. I need like four more of those, or a potion. I do like this song though. All right, snake. Ooh, sneaky snake. Don't try and be sneaky snake. You ain't slick. Speaking of slick. I'm kind of despairing. I'm gonna be honest. I'm despairing a little bit. All right. It's all about learning. It's all about, you know, figuring out patterns, figuring out weaknesses, mainly my own. Let's be clear. The main weaknesses I'm covering are mine. But still, this is how we learn. Like Bruce Wayne's butler said, why do we fall down? Because we're bad at video games, Alfred. That's why Joey Gecko falls down. Because he's not very good. Get wrecked. Alright, now he's gonna do awful stuff. Is it the same pattern all the time? No, doesn't look like it. I don't remember. Come on, Octodad. Oh, the jukes. Did you see that? Did you see that, guys? You are witnesses. You are all witnesses. Good for you guys. Come on. I need a star out of you. No star. All right, we got this. We got this time. Also, how can a bat have a limit? It's a melee weapon. It's not ranged. Give me a star. Ooh, there's some hearts. How do I get those? Secret passages, I'm guessing. Secret passages. What? What is this? Garbage. No, I'm not even gonna mess with you. You just go away. Oh, thanks for the star now, guys. Appreciate it. Do I have to kill this guy? No, I have to press this button. Yeah. Eat it. See, I only... Foolish. Silly. Silly Joey Gecko. Taking a hit when I didn't need to. There's the secret passage. If I had just been a little more patient, I would have found it. Yeah, give me those hearts. Heart it up. No. Oh, I thought I was going to dump me right on the bat. That would have been cheap. Cheap. Oh, jeez. Come on. We've only got... Oh, they're spinning again. That's bad. Can I jump over them? Ooh, I can! Ha! New strat. Not so tough now, are you, starfish? Oh my god. I'm sorry. That was great. That was awesome. I don't know what you guys came here for, but if it wasn't that, I'm sorry, cuz that was brilliant. Ah, grid-based movement. The jukes. Do not jump immediately into the ocean. That'd be good. That'd be good if I did not. Well done, Joe. Alright, we got Blowfish. That doesn't seem great. Oof! See those? See those moves? Did that open the door? It did. See, the change in music made me think there was a boss right there, but there was not. Alright, full health. Ready to squander it all. Alright, that was the key bat, apparently. Yeah, the jukes! Let's go over here. I got a snowman. Is the snowman good? I'm guessing it's a magical item. What does it do? I guess we'll find out. Gotta save that snowman. Oh! What's up, little boy dolphin? I am your unenthusiastic and unwilling. Wait, that doesn't seem good. I should have froze him when he was closer, huh? Does he get closer? I hope he gets closer. Yeah! Get shit on. Yeah, I'm guessing two snowmen would have really taken care of this guy pretty quickly. Oops. That's not good. That's not good. Yes! Nailed it. Nailed it! Greatest man alive. What time is it? 7 o'clock? Ah, man. I gotta get to bed pretty soon. I gotta be at work at 4 in the morning tonight. Oh, Kuhn, good job. Saving it. Is there a tunnel? No tunnel here. Alright, guys. I think that's about gonna wrap it up. Played some Star Tropics, beat some DuckTales. I will be back, I'm sure, tomorrow. Thank you, everyone, who was here today. I appreciate it. Drifting, if you're still around, throw me a follow if you want. I'm sure I'll have more exciting content just like this in the days to come. All right, guys. I'll see you later. Thanks for stopping by.